Beckett and I am your brass and woodwind tutor. Today we're going to learn how to make a sound out of one of these instruments. This could be a trumpet, trombone, tuba, or any other brass instrument. The way to make the sound is exactly the same. There are three components to making the sound, and one is the tongue, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, one is the ability to blow, and one has to do with the lips. Today we're going to ignore what the tongue does and just focus on the first two. So when we're starting to make a sound, it's really, really easy. The first method we're going to try is simply putting our lips together gently, as if saying, That puts the lips together very, very gently and puts the lips in a great position to be able to make a sound. If you can do that stage, you're halfway there. The second stage is to blow. I'm sure everyone is able to blow. Okay, it's slightly different than that. It's a little bit more like an exhale. So you take a breath in and just let the air come out nice and gently and easily. For a little bit more detail, if you think, oh, so your mouth is slightly open, not massively open, like saying, ah, or really thin, like saying, ee, it's a kind of even openness, oo shape, oo. Okay, now my mouth is slightly open, I simply combine stages one and two. My mouth is slightly open, ready to blow, and I put my lips together, purse my lips together very gently, and try and blow. You'll see when I blow, it creates a small opening space in the middle, which we call an aperture, and that way the sound is able to come out and the lips are free to vibrate. Another way you could think about that action, if you can't quite get it, is to think PFFF. That makes a sound. So if you simply open your mouth slightly, put your lips together and go, you'll create the same exact opening. Practice that a couple of times. What we don't want to see is your lips kind of going outwards and pursing outwards in a really loose fashion. If your lips are doing that when you're trying it, you can think of eating something really sour or smelling something really smelly. And when you do that, you kind of make this type of face and your face muscles contract in the corners here. So when you think, ooh, I can't call it lemon face. So when you do that, it tightens the corners. So if you put your lips together gently, tighten the corners, and then blow, your lips definitely do not purse out, okay? So, what happens if I try that on the instrument? Well, lips together, mouthpiece on, take a breath,